Ramadan, ding dong, Ramadan, ding ding dong, Ramadan, ding dong, Ramadan, ding dong. Still being hit. Oh, it's in there. Let me smack him. That one is just rolling down the road. Without a care in the world. Okay, rabble. I shall fight something here yet. Huh.
future. No more wondering when. I am here for you.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go get him with dirt clear. Okay, I got to use potions on that one. Fine, fair is fair. Even I can tell when too much is too much. I need the weight there. Is that not registering? There are actually only one. Wait. I'm not sure if I can. I'll just find it. Come on, man. I need one stone. Thank you. Probably was intended from the place here up there, but thankfully I'm not losing anything. I'm having an active challenge. Yeah. Yeah, the bird stuns them a lot. Like, no joke a lot. Well, it pushes them around. I'm going for the bird next. Should be able to kill it now. I think. How the fuck did they revive, or are they different ones? Well, it goes quite high up. Okay. I was not supposed to go here yet. Yeah. Might as well. Since we are here, Tora.
Ah, Aphrodite's palace, the most majestic sight on the Golden Isle's skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in particular I think is pretty regal.
Did you know this rooster was once the great Electrion?
Helios's annoying bird that screeches every time the sun comes up?
The very one.
Knock him dead, Venus! That dumb bird is the last thing I want to hear after partying with Dionysus.
I'm half expecting something to happen. Nope, that was it. Okay. Oh, there's a ball stuff here again. There it is. Again, I did expect some big baddie to come out, defend the rooster, but I guess not.